sorry, Sarah. You caught me at a bad time, and I don't want to scare you. This probably sounds like a lie, but I just can't wait to see where this thing goes. Are you free this evening? I don't know if you could tell, but I'm at the ceiling. I think I'm under your spell, and I just can't wait to see where this thing goes. I think you're great, and I want you to know. So, woo!